Arthur.
Okay there, Dutch?
Yeah. When are you going to meet Trelawney and the others? If there's a chance to get to shore.
I know. I'm on it, I promise.
Morning, Arthur.
Yes.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hello.
Hi there.
Everything all right?
Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
Just making sure.
Take care, Arthur.
Okay, boy. Bruises don't look so bad.
Oh, yeah. That fight was nothing.
Yeah, you left me to deal with the big guy. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sure, Morgan.
It's all right, boy. Hey, partner.
Morning, mister.
Howdy.
Keep to yourself.
What was that, you son of a bitch?
You don't want to get me heated.
Oh,
exactly what I've been looking for. Oh, yeah. That'll keep me going all right. Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Yeah, that's it, boy. Thank you. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it, you have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły. Nie! No. Please, no. Have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay. I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
Must have come here with something.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet. Don't even speak English.
No.
Yes. There'll be something somewhere. The longer I look, the madder I get. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things.
Ja cię klnę, ty Leopoldzie Straussie, ty gnido.
Easy there. You're okay, girl. This way, boy. Come on. Hey, you're okay, girl. Yep, yep. Let's get. Easy, girl. You're okay. It's okay, girl. Okay, girl. Thank you. Whoa, girl, easy now.
Who's there?
Arthur, dumbass!
Look who's back!
What you up to?
Nothing much.
Hey.
Arthur! Arthur!
Yeah?
Huh. How you... What? Listen. We're gonna be okay.
If you say so. What about the money? Back at Blackwater.
Now? Is not the time for doubters.
I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing.
So you keep saying. Next time, Arthur, try faith. Try faith.
Hey. Hope you're working on a plan there.
Trying to.
Anyway, won't disturb you.
Okay, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan!
I know. We need food.
How'd you know I was gonna say that?
You're walking. You're only walking when you're not cooking. And you're only not cooking when there's not enough food.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Yes?
Anything I need to worry about?
Not right this minute.
Okay, good.
Fine, whatever you say.
So wonderful.
Hey there.
Hi, Arthur.
Doing a good job there.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
Thank you.
What?
Wake up, Molly.
The big man!
Okay.
Hello!
Need any supplies?
Always. You can never have too much.
All right. See what I can do. This one.
I'm boiling up here.
Uncle?
Hello, good sir.
Arthur?
All right. Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Arthur.
Hi, Pearson.
You been on the run again? The preacher, I remember.
Soon, please.
Yeah, yeah. There she is.
Hello.
You and the boy got everything you need?
Yeah, I think so. Thank you.
I mean, it's been at least 5 minutes since you asked for a favor.
Don't even start, Arthur.
I'm only joking with you.
Well, I'm glad it amused you.
I'm all right.
Good.
To us all. What is wrong with you, Arthur?
How'd you mean?
You're hanging around camp like a bad smell. You used to be a man of action.
Oh, hello.
Easy, easy. Hey there, mister.
Hi. I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going! That's it. Off your trot. We'll be sure to keep a bullet warm for you. Just listen out for the accents.
Get up now.
Go! You good for nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit! Fair and square my ass!
You heard me. Fair.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
Your move!
Go!
Who else wants some,
huh?
Sure, I'll shoot you. I wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
Beef, pork, venison, all right here, folks.
Had a reminder.
This way.
Behind.
Come on.
Valentine.
Mm-hmm.
Sure enough.
Mister?
You know Martin's girl, Sheriff?
Hey, mister.
Evening, mister.
Evening, partner.
Evening.
That son of a bitch back again?
How about that?
Get your hey, new head out of that here.
You done enough harm here.
Hey, are you blind?
Apologies.
Like I give a damn.
You don't have to worry about me. Just relax now.
Next time.
Get your news here, Valentine.
Evening, mister.
Another one.
Even.
Just more of the same around here.
What'll it be then?
I have, whatever you like.
Alcohol's the only thing that makes the pain of life go away.
So you here for the auction? Because my advice would be to steer well clear of the fellow who runs that auction yard. Morris Payton's his name. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. More of a friend of the rustlers than any working man. And does Sheriff Malloy do anything about it? Of course he don't. They're all in it together. Anyways, I can see you ain't interested in any of this, so I'll just shut my mouth.
Hey, weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Boy Calloway?
Yeah, that's right.
More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way.
Damn, Fred sure don't like people looking at him funny.
I'll have a whiskey.
Gotta say, appreciate the business you bring here. You looking for a repeat?
Have a fine evening.
Thank you.
You've been drinking.
You ain't scaring nobody. Howdy.
Ain't you done enough?
I ain't looking for trouble, I assure you.
Hmm.
All the best now.
See you around.
Get your news here.
are you? What are you doing back here?
Ain't you caused enough trouble? Huh? Beating up half the saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street? You've gone funny since then. Just...
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Get your head out of your ass. Your friend had worse coming. I let him off easy.
Leave me alone. Back off.
Sheriff found a wagtail dead by the train tracks.
Someone cut her pretty good.
Ain't no surprises around here anymore.
Oh, well.